Thank you for joining us today for this simple service of remembrance. Remembrance Sunday this year comes at a time when it is impossible for us to meet in the normal way. However, the need for us to remember those who have lost their lives in the service of their country is no less important today than it is in any other year. In a moment, I will ask my chaplain, Reverend Ralph Kemp, to say a few words. You will then hear the traditional words of the Act of Remembrance, following which the last post will be played. I would invite you to join with us in observing 2 minutes silence, and at the end of which, Reveille will be played. You will then hear the words of the Kohima epitaph. The service will finish with the laying of a wreath on behalf of everyone in Cheshire East.
Hello, my name is Ralph, and as chaplain to the mayor, he asked me to say a few words. Living with the underlying tension in coping with COVID for many of us is overwhelming, but I think it is all the more important for us in this time to stop and gain the perspective that choosing to remember can give us. Breaking into the distractions of life is this short silence, a moment where seemingly time stops and we stand together. The Royal British Legion describes what we're doing in remembering. We remember the sacrifice of the armed forces community. We pay tribute to the special contributions of families and the emergency services, and we acknowledge innocent civilians who have lost their lives in acts of conflict and terrorism. We stop in silence and we say to them, we remember you. And in remembering, and especially in the midst of what we face today, we grasp hope. In the Christian faith, hope rests in God through salvation in Jesus Christ. In hope, we are able to stand in the present and look beyond this reality to hope in a renewed future. The Bible says in Psalm 23, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. And so for those that would like to, I invite you to pray with me now. Let us pray. Father, remembering the servicemen and women who have died in violence of war, for those who love them in death as in life, may God give peace. For all members of the armed forces who are in danger this day, for peacemakers and peacekeepers and those who search for reconciliation, may God give peace. Father, help us to lift our eyes above the torment of this broken world. As we honour the past, may we put our faith in your future, the source of life and hope, now and forever. Amen.
They shall grow not old, as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun, and in the morning, we shall remember them. When you go home, tell them of us and say, for your tomorrow, we gave our today.
Thank you for joining with us today for this short service of remembrance. Let's hope that next year we can mark this important day in the usual traditional way. Thank you.